Hey guys, Mark Holmes here on this cold morning with
Mike Lanthony Fitness.
And I am so blessed to have a job to go to. Daniel, you know I'm headed to your house, just left Lowe's, got some paint. It is cold as can be. You know, it's amazing. 4 weeks ago, the Dallas Cowboys gave up a number one pick for Amari Cooper. And the experts are like, you paid too much. Look what the Eagles did. They got Golden Tate, a Cowboy killer, for only a third round pick, I believe it was. Ha ha, the Cowboys, they're just stupid. Jerry Jones sucks. Well, here we are. Already, you know, Amari Cooper is Offensive Player of the Week, NFC. And literally, there's a lot of things that have gone right for the Dallas Cowboys over the course of the last 3 weeks. One has been firing and getting rid of Mr. Ketchup himself, Paul Alexander, and his zone blocking scheme. Thank God that crap is out here. We have gotten back to just trying to maul people. Another thing that's happened is Xavier Salafalo over Connor Williams. He has got a little bit of nasty in him, and he is also helping to get that line together. We've got the Cowboys offense realizing that when they rush for over 100 yards, guess what? We win games. I believe the Cowboys are 15-3 in the Zeke Elliott era, which is going back to the Cowboys' roots. And they have found out, of course, that having a number one wide receiver, a guy who's a playmaker, makes all the difference in the world. So all those people that said Amari Cooper, yeah, he's on the downslide. He's not quite there. Yes, he had a great first and second year, but you look what he's done the last couple of years in Oakland. He just isn't it. Well, those guys right now are eating crow. How you feel about Amari Cooper now, Mike? You glad to have him on your team?
I'll take Shango's approach and wait until we win a playoff game.
So you're going to put it all on whether or not we... So the fact that we went from 3-5 to now 6-5 with him...
Let's see if we win a playoff game with him.
Wow. Yeah, Michael's tough, man. I can see the difference in the numbers on the Cowboys' offense.
Yeah,
the
but that don't mean nothing if we don't go to, if we go to the playoffs and choke.
Well, you know, it may not be Amari Cooper's fault if we choke in the playoffs because... Guess what? We choke every year in the playoffs with Jason Garrett. So you think that Amari Cooper has to change the narrative on Jason Garrett? Because Jason Garrett and Scott Linehan are two idiots when it comes to coaching. When it comes to the game being on the line, instead of making the right call, they always make the wrong call. So you're going to go ahead and put all that on Amari Cooper?
If he's, I would.
Wow. Michael.
I like the numbers, but we have to win. We have to win a playoff game to make the number one pick worth it.
All I got to say is it's hard out here for a pimp. Damn. You heard it from Michael Anthony. Oh, guys, we got our plane tickets last night. We are headed for Dallas. We will be there next Saturday at 9:30 in the morning. Our plane lands, and we have an autograph signing with Drew Pearson, as well as some current players. I don't know which players are going to be there. If you guys are interested in hanging out, because we're also going to be at the Ed Too Tall Jones tailgate party game day, and we'll be covering the game like I have never covered before. Guys, this is going to be incredible. In fact, here's what I want to do. I want you guys to come up with questions to ask Drew Pearson. If you had the opportunity, what would you like to ask Drew Pearson? The original 88. And we're going to take some of those and we are going to ask Drew Pearson your questions. So I'll do another video and stuff, but check out Cowboys Experience. I know Miss Jackie's going to be there. I believe Miss Sarah's going to be there. David and Cliff, they're going to be there. Law Nation's going to be there. West Coast is going to be there, and everybody's going to be there. So you better be there as well. And I just cannot wait because this Eagle game, it's going to be big.
It could be for number one division.
It could be for first place in the division. So
depending on how the games
that's,
go this week.
That's right. So, you know, 4 weeks ago we were looking at, do we want to go to Philadelphia game? The season's not going that well, Mike. And we're like, yeah, we still want to go. And thank God. it may be for everything. So, guys, I'll see you guys later. So, again, Amari Cooper, NFC Offensive Player of the Week. Gotta love that, man. Jerry Jones, you know, he's smiling right now. Yeah, I knew what I was doing when I made that trade for Amari Cooper. You know, yeah. Well, we'll see. I'll see you guys soon.